Welcome. This tutorial covers how to change chart style in Excel. In a very simple way, you can change the style of your charts as you need. Let's get into it. Hello and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. If you need to change chart style, select the chart area first by clicking on it. On the top horizontal bar called Ribbon, you will see the tab Chart Design. Go to the tab and in the section Chart Styles, you can pick any style you like from the offered menu of styles and effects. Let's choose this one for now and let's move on. Once you find the style you like, but you don't like the color, you can click on the option Change Colors here. In this part, you'll get to choose from various color possibilities Excel offers. We'll go for this green. If you can't find the color you're looking for in the option Change Colors, there's still a way how you can change the chart color to the one you need. Watch our video tutorial on how to change chart color in Excel, which will tell you exactly how you can do it. The link is in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.